It has been a week since an Omaha man was shot and killed while sitting on his mother's porch. Now, a homicide victim's family is asking for help. Travis Holbert was shot at 33rd and Burdett last Sunday morning. This is video from Assembly of the Saints at 24th and Taylor. A fundraiser is going on now to help with funeral costs and supporting Holbert's family. The family is selling taco dinners at $7 a piece. The fundraiser runs until 10 o'clock tonight.